Oh my God, another episode of Super Beard Bowl. You never know what's gonna happen. Guess what we got for you today? It's a game show where we have contestants and I'm the host and you play old arcade games and if you lose, you gotta do dumb, embarrassing hot stuff that you don't wanna do. Hot Sauce Arcade! If you wanna become part of the bowl, head to patreon.com/superbeardbros where you can vote on which shows move on, which shows are eliminated. I love you guys. Stay fresh. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever episode of Hot Sauce Arcade, part of the Super Beard Bowl. Your contestants today are Brett Bayonne.
Thank you very much.
And Jirard, the Dragon Rider, Khalil.
McClunky.
How are you doing, guys?
I'm excited to play this game that I've never gotten past the second, third level of in the
Look,
arcade.
I have played so many Metal Slug games. They all, in my mind, they're all one game just connected.
I do wish, because I just wish we were recording this at like 7 p.m. because I know that if I have to
eat hot sauce, it might
fuck up my day.
10:30 in the morning,
right? It might fuck up the rest of my day.
This is a game show all about eating hot sauce, but I'm going to give the audience a little rundown on how the rules go today. So, as you can see, each of our players is playing on a fight stick today, and we're playing Metal Slug X for Neo-Geo.
Forgot there's a camera here.
I've been talking the whole time. They're going to be playing Metal Slug X for the Neo Geo, and the competition today is going to be a race to the end of level 2. They're not going to be racing each other, per se, in terms of finishing the level the fastest, because they're going to be working together, but whoever has the highest score at the end of the second boss fight wins the game and does not have to eat a spoonful of hot sauce at the end of the show.
Woo!
However, that is not enough. That is not enough of a game show to keep things interesting, so in addition to that, as you know, in this game, this is a port of the arcade game, so every time you put in a coin, you get 3 lives. Any time that you guys get a game over, you guys have to eat one of these 50-50 jelly beans that are disgusting and maybe delicious, but maybe disgusting. Ted's got them there for you. He's ready to go with them. So without any further ado, real quick, let's talk about the hot sauce. This is called Pineapple Hot Sauce. We're going to cut to a beautiful insert shot of this that you're going to see later that is really awesome and showcases the bottle. It's a pretty hot sauce. I just tried it myself. It really was not like a...
Did you try a whole spoonful?
I did. I took a big taste of it.
That's no. He didn't try a spoonful. He didn't do that.
To make your stomach go away.
I didn't have a spoon, but you know, we're not trying to kill you. Just spice you out.
No.
But if you guys are ready to go, I mean, why don't we just put in some coins? Insert like a couple coins each.
All right.
So which one are you, Jirard?
I am actually P2.
Okay. And I'm P1.
I'm going to be I'm going to be Tarma.
Okay. And I'll be...
So you're yellow guy and you're red guy or green?
I'll be Airy.
Okay, cool.
Eddie.
Actually, yeah, oh, look man.
Good. Yeah.
Hold on. I think I'm going to be Fio. Yeah, it'll be Theo.
All right. So I'm the blonde. All right. Snap!
Here we go. You're playing for your mouth.
No, I don't want to know that.
Fight to win.
Oh, man. The frame rate is already
already tanking.
So funny thing about Metal Slug X.
Oh, shit.
Metal Slug X is actually the re-release of Metal Slug 2, which was upgraded because of performance. So this is actually the good version, the fast version of the game.
This is nuts.
This level in the original game is at daytime, and it has a different boss at the end of it, I believe.
Like, oh my God, no thank you.
Ah! I'm already 2 lives now. I wonder if you get a game over, does it like wipe your score?
You have to. I don't know. Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't.
You just have to have the best score
at the end of the two stages.
Brett is whooping my ass right now.
Am I?
You guys are pretty close.
Yeah, I can't. I don't even know where the scores are.
The scores are still very low on both sides right now. Yeah, you can see him in the top left, the top right.
Jirard hasn't died yet though.
Lives don't mean anything.
No, but
I don't want to eat a jelly bean.
They directly relate to you eating jelly beans.
Oh, my man Gerard's in the... Ah!
Oh, no, I died!
Give me that camo! Help!
Oh, my God!
Oh, I see. It's a terrible weapon. Got it. It's a trap, Gerard. And I've become meat, so I just got game over.
All right, Ted, get in there with the jelly bean.
No!
Just make it quick. Oh, no.
Oh, baby! There's a baby! Should we pause the game or keep going while
you
eat
this? You gotta eat it while you play.
Put it in my mouth, please, Ted. Uh-huh, thank you.
Was it a winner or a...
Yo! Thank you, Ted. He picked me a winner. It's Peach, dude.
Love to see it. Oh, man, that could have been dead fish. You are very lucky.
Oh, my God. Thank the Lord. You gotta play to win, Joe Rogan!
Oh!
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
My tank will protect me.
I hate...
The trick here is getting that first helicopter. Yeah. Wow, the scores are really separated right now.
Damn it.
I had to do it, Gerard. I'm sorry.
Did you? You have the tank.
Yeah, but Gerard, I'm really not trying to eat hot sauce today. Oh, these bullets are really slow. I feel like I'm... Yeah, you're good. You're good.
This is all about pattern memorization.
Oh, my God.
I feel like... Yeah, I don't want to be so big in this fight. You know what I mean?
I respect Gerard's strategy. I mean, I want to remind you guys, like, the Metal Slug has a cannon that you use by throwing grenades. And also, you have 13 grenades.
Yo, I'm not getting score at all. Brett has been getting the score the entire time.
If you throw bombs and you save hostages, that's all points.
Yeah, I've been going for the hostages for sureties.
Oh, my God. Behind you. Oh, my God. Yeah, you can, like, mash bombs into that while you're under there.
That's all good damage. I think we got it.
Wow. Brett...
So checking in at the end of mission one.
There's still a whole other state.
Yeah. Right. But because you had the ship, though.
Yeah.
You destroyed me.
Looks like there's going to be a race for the ship in the second stage, huh?
Gerard's technically ahead of me now.
No.
No, I mean, like, literally ahead of me on the... Oh, we're going to another stage, though.
Yeah.
Fuck, like, I just tried to stay ahead of you, pimp. You know what I mean?
This stage is so different from the first stage.
I was destroying you. I was destroying you, and then you got the last hits.
And you have a laser.
Oh, I was like, why are we moving on our own?
Oh, my God. He's ahead 420,000 points.
But if he dies, he's screwed.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, I guess these dudes aren't enemy. Bread? I feel like I've never seen this stage.
Oh, man. Wait till you see the gimmick.
Is this the zombie stage?
No.
Okay.
This sucks. I hate this. I hate...
Draw it up here with your laser buttons.
I mean, define zombie, right?
Okay, hold on. You're right. It's not a zombie.
Only reason I say it's not a zombie stage is because there is a zombie stage later in these.
You're telling me there's both a mummy stage and a zombie stage?
Not in this one game, but
back from this, guys.
Later is zombies. Thank you.
Did I just find alternate man? I sure as hell did.
You just found a man in there, yeah.
What the fuck, man?
I'll see, but you got that one. Oh, I got your back. That's Mummy Mum Muggy. He's a good mum. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Got mum dogs?
So, yeah, neither of you have died to a mummy yet, but the thing about this game is when you die to a mummy,
ooh,
you become a mummy.
Just like in real life. Is that a
fucking... If you die in the game, you become a mummy in real life.
Oh, it's gone.
God, look at these backgrounds. They're so beautiful.
Woo!
These games are so well animated.
Woo! Yeah, that's a trap. Going for the ones below, beneath us is a trap. That's a flamethrower.
Somebody
get him, Gerard, please!
Who got the firebombs?
He did! Please, Gerard, get him! Yeah!
So, that potion there? That's the antidote. Ooh, when you turn into a mummy.
No, you're good.
I'm back. Oh, I lost my shit, though.
Wow, you turned into a mummy.
I am full on mum. This is Gerard's chance to get ahead of me, real talk.
It was. I just died.
Yeah, mummy action!
Look at these two mummies.
You guys ever been on, like, X-rated website late at night and you type in mummy porn?
This game.
So Gerard got a game over. Go in there with a jelly bean. Feed it to him while he's playing.
Motherfucker.
Fuck, he even
your
got
score
the
stays the same, though.
Yeah, it looks
it
like
it doesn't go away.
It, yeah,
it looks tallies like up differently at the end depending on whether you died or you lived.
I see. Good luck, Jirard. Good luck with the bean, Jirard. All right, Jirard dropped his bean. Who the fuck is that? What? Who are you?
Oh my god. Well,
Jirard is now taking the bean with a spoon. With a spoon. Okay. Yeah. Bad news bears. Here, here. Put it in here, Jirard. Put it in here.
What bean was it?
Something awful.
What?
Jesus Christ!
To the right, to the right. Go down there, Jirard. Get that.
Oh my god!
Get out of there, get out of there, get out!
That was so much.
I can't do anything anymore. I would have rather eaten the hot sauce than that thing.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
No.
You're going to be fine.
I hate Facebook.
You ate a jelly bean. You're going to be okay.
It's toilet.
Here we go. Yo, oh did I God. Kick?
Yeah, you just kicked that mummy.
Fucking A.
Yo, treasure.
Flamethrower. Man, I have yet to get a flamethrower. Woo. Also, what the fuck is that?
Fuck, this sucks. No.
Mummy Bob! Mummy Bob!
Ah, damn it. I died trying to save the boy.
Oh, man. You guys are both really close to another bean.
Wait. Oh. Why did I die?
Dude, jelly bean time.
Why did I die? I had full lives. I didn't die once.
I think you died three times.
Does mummification count as a life loss?
It might.
Oh, boy.
That's bullshit. Ooh. I KO'd and lost my score.
Here we go. One more bean. Ugh. That one's gone. Okay, hold on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There you go. Jirard's taking care of it, guys. There you go, Jirard. Jirard. The bad part is that Jirard also doesn't like the regular jelly bean flavor, probably. Can I even make this jump as a mummy?
Yeah.
I'm just paranoid. Okay. I think. Oh, you got to insert a coin with the.
I have.
There you go. There you go. Now you can press start. Also, I died.
You died too.
I somehow looking
we
at press
the start. How do we press start?
Jelly bean for Brett.
Oh, options. So, yeah, I'll pick the lady again. There you go.
See, okay. I have zero score. So.
Why do you have zero?
Because I did not time out in time.
He got a game over like and let it go down.
I got
to
a proper
zero.
Game over.
All right, goddamn. Give me this bean. Wow. The gods are with me today.
Yo, the extra trick mummy, dude.
What did I just get? Kiwi banana or some shit?
You got another fruit one?
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's delicious.
I got the bad version of that.
A banana. This is stupid.
This is such a BS staircase.
Yeah. Oh, I slept. Oh, what? What? Oh.
You guys are close to the boss fight.
All right.
It doesn't matter.
Thank you. Thank you. Fucking A. It's... I think we gotta go this way. Am I just... Ah, there we go. Wait up, mummy, mum, muggy. Wait, how did you become Who-Man?
You got the potion.
Fucking
A. The rainbow potion heals you.
This is a cool idea for a stage, real talk.
This stage is one of the most classic stages in all of Metal Slug history. It's so good. And the boss fight is awesome.
Okay. This motherfucker took the rainbow potion knowing he was already human.
100 points is 100 points.
I'm not mad at him, yeah. And he's annihilating everyone! Also, the crouch animation. Oh, 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 oh! Jirard! You absolute tosser.
I'm gonna have to eat the hot sauce, Brett.
I understand.
I have, like, what else can I do? Unless I miraculously somehow get.
You never know.
Oh, 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 the right stuff. Get me in this thing.
Oh, my
shit.
God.
Okay, I gotta move. I gotta outmaneuver Jirard right now. Give me that. Give me that. All this is mine. Oh, shit, Jirard! I got a cat. You're still there, baby.
I hate
He threw it away. He was like, if he can't have it, no one can.
Oh, it's this one. Okay. Yeah, okay.
All right, the final stretch, boys.
Oh, my God. There's so many beans. Fuck you. So this is what you were playing.
Dad, give me the beans.
All right, Brett's jelly bean.
Why does Ted keep putting the spoon on my arcade stick?
He's trying to remind you.
Why are you doing this?
He's quartering up, dude.
I was hoping that you were going to forget to press start.
Oh my God. No, I'm not going to do it.
I died. Give me a fucking jelly bean, Ted.
Beans for all.
Yeah, two beans coming up. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Yep, this is awful.
I hate this. I got an awful one. So much.
I think it's like stinky sock or something.
Stinky sock?
Yeah. Terrible. Right, how'd you do?
Not good.
Like, not good as in, like, I hate fucking raspberry, or is it, like, legitimately
gross,
an awful
really gross.
But you didn't, like, gag on this one, so that's something.
Tight. I could eat socks. I could eat a sock.
I got a machine gun, which will hopefully help, and I'm out. Well, I'm not out. I'm almost out. One more and it's another. Ted, I don't know where you're going. There's going to be a lot of beans going down.
You're getting close. You're getting close. This thing's got to be dead soon.
I don't know, man. I don't even see it, like, flashing yet.
You're putting dams.
Fuck!
You're putting dams on it.
Jirard just died from my sins.
Yeah, that's a bean for Jirard.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. That was almost a bean for Brett.
Mm-hmm.
I can't jump back in the game.
There you go. Please, 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 please. Just move. Yeah, that's a bad one. Yeah, that's a bad one. You guys! This is what Beard Broad is now.
Oh!
Booger.
Fuck. Alright, Ted, beat me.
Oh man, bean for Brett.
It was Booger.
The worst thing is, like, at the very last second, if Brett gets, like, a jelly bean that makes him barf.
Ted, is the reason you're using a spoon is because you don't want to plop something in my mouth? Is that what this is?
Yeah.
I get it now. Thank you. I legitimately don't know what I have. It's like not offensive and not good at all. Maybe. Yeah.
Maybe spoiled milk.
Doubt it. Man, kids are expected to do this off of a quarter?
Dude, I can get just to the end of this boss on one quarter if I'm like on a great day, but
what the fuck?
I used to play this game. Dad. I used to play this game every
day.
This
is the worst. I hate this. I can't jump back in.
Did I just die?
You're somewhere.
I'm here. Did you put in a quarter? There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that... Oh. No more beans for Jirard. No more beans.
I mean, I feel like you guys are right at the end.
So you keep saying that.
You guys are so close.
I don't know.
Throw your grenades.
Oh, God, I can't see.
Please give me the bean. Please give me a bean.
For Brett.
I've coughed so many beans out. I just see the Matrix.
You can just hand me the beans, Ted. You can just hand me beans. Thank you. Oh. This is delightful.
I have to go to a charity stream after this. Where I'm going to probably do arguably even worse shit than this.
What did I get? Tutti Frutti or something there? Fuck.
Throw your grenades.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it was. Oh. We did it!
All right.
We did it!
Can we get back in, please?
Get in! There you go.
Doesn't matter. I saved no one.
No prisoner.
No points.
Neither did I.
Brett got 620,000 points.
You did pretty good, too.
I hereby declare the winner of the first episode of Hot Sauce Arcade to be Brett Bayonne.
Yay, we did it.
This blows.
Which means...
I want to point out that Brett got 500,000 points at the end of the first stage.
Yeah.
Had he not gotten that, my total would have been about at least 80,000 points. I would have at least lost by a margin of about 30 to 40,000 points. Mm-hmm. I would have felt much better. But that did not happen.
Yeah, and then at one point you forgot to you failed to press start in time
because I was vomiting.
Yeah.
I was dry.
I'm not blaming you.
It's a tough game show, you know. It's a tough game show.
Would it make you feel better if I also did it?
No.
Okay.
No, I feel worse.
All right, let's take it to the punishment. See you guys on the flip.
Fuck.
Did you just taste it?
This would go great on pizza.
Yeah, it's true. So today, look, we're having pineapple sauce. Give them a little. This is Pex Peppers pineapple.
Oh,
Reaper
it's a
and pineapple,
pineapple
hot sauce. Yeah,
got it.
It's a good.
It has pineapple in it.
Yeah, it's a good sauce.
Got it.
Oh, so that's God. So that's like, you know, it's not something to sneeze at, but it's not too much. Wrap it up.
Can you not do the plane?
No plane.
Okay.
All right. Just slop it in your mouth and then show me the empty spoon at the end. Guys, this has been the first episode of Hot Sauce
Arcade.
Oh my
God.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
What do you mean? Keep it rolling.
Please.
Keep it rolling. Oh boy, is to see me suffer.
Please.
It's not
please.
Like, thanks, like, subscribe, bye.
Please vote.
You need to sit here and watch me suffer.
Please vote.
Don't give me the fucking jelly beans, Ted.
Please vote. Please vote for this show on patreon.com.
No,
Superbeardbro.
You stay with me. You stay with me.
If we do,
this is stupid.
If we get more episodes of this, if we get more episodes of this show, we'll have more guests on, fun guests.
Why are you leaving?
What do you mean? I'm not leaving.
The whole point of the show.
Going anywhere.
The whole point of the show.
I'm not going anywhere. What are you doing?
I need water.
Yeah. What are you gonna do next time? Like, what are you gonna do better? Like,
I'm just losing the ability. Taste. It's so warm. I would have rather eaten the hot sauce than the jelly beans. The jelly beans was worse.
Guys, thank you for watching Hot Sauce
Don't
Arcade.
Leave me. Why are you
thank
leaving?
You for
Stay
watching.
With me.
We'll see
Stay
you guys
with,
next
this
time.
Is where you live now.
We'll see you guys
this
next
is where you
time.
Live now. This is what you wanted.
Thanks for watching. I love you guys.
This sucks.
Please vote.
This sucks.
See
do
guys.
Not vote
see
on this series.
See you guys later.
I never want to do this series
guys,
ever again.
See you guys later.
Don't listen to
Have
Alex.
A great day.
Don't listen to Brett.
I love you guys.
Don't listen to Ted. I hate
real.
You all.
Finally.
Do not.
I'm the Poochie of the show.
Give me a repeat.
I'm so damn
big million.